How's it look?
Like another New Mexican shithole. Perfect spot for a nest. Let's hit it.
Dicat vos omnipotens Deus. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
Everything set?
Ready, boss.
All right, we think we got a nest inside this place. Figure on at least 6 goons, maybe more. And chances are we'll find the master in here somewhere. Rule number 5, if you find the nest, you find the master. He usually won't leave it on its own. So it is strictly by the book today, gentlemen. Questions? Let's get to work.
Slow and easy.
Sorry, boss.
Jesus.
What was that?
I don't know.
Did I wake you up out there, Montoya?
Relax, dead body. Blood out and cold. Been here a while.
Dead body, blood out and cold.
Suck it up.
Hang on a minute.
What's going on in there, boys? Hey, Dale, don't leave me fucking hanging. What's going on in there?
Yeah, we got a live one. Female, goon.
Yeah, we'll save her for you, Montoya.
Open wide, baby. It smells bad. Ugh, jeez. Give me the radio. Everybody okay?
Yeah, boss.
Montoya, we got another one. He's dead. Send him the cable. Hook him up.
Yeah, give me a minute, all right? May her soul and the souls of all the faithful departed with the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen.
Nothing like a little head, eh, Padre?
Okay, boys. Time to mop it up. Dale, I tell you, Bambi upstairs. Catelyn, Anthony Davis, basement.
Neighborhood barbecue, baby.
The master. You want us to check the house one more time?
He's not there.
You don't suppose there's another nest somewhere, do you?
Sure as hell better not be.
All right. Let's get out of here. Get in the hook. Take it. You got the first round.
Father, I've spent the last 2 weeks running whores and buying out liquor stores for this bunch. When the hell are they gonna leave?
They're clearing out tomorrow.
Well, I can't say that I'm sorry to hear it.
You get that little package from us?
Yeah, I guess.
Good, then. You're happy, then.
Y'all work together?
That's right.
What you do?
We kill vampires.
I briefed Rome, and they're wiring a payment to the moderate account.
Thanks, Joe.
Also, Cardinal Alba's flying into Santa Fe. He wants to meet with you tomorrow.
Tomorrow's my day off.
Jack, not anymore. Listen, what do you figure happened to the master?
I don't know, Padre. A master won't usually leave a nest filled with goons.
Yeah, but what says he's still in New Mexico? You know, he could be anywhere by now.
Why would he run? It's not like he knew we were coming.
No, really. What do you guys do?
I'm not kidding. We kill vampires. Hey, Catelyn, tell the lady what we do for a living.
Kill vampires. Hunt them down. Kick the shit out of them.
Right.
How you feel, baby? Nobody believes in vampires.
See, the thing is, we know vampires are stalking the earth. We also know there's a god, too.
We just don't understand him.
Nice party. So you look like you got something other than me on your mind. You feel like telling me about it?
I was just looking for something today. I didn't find it.
That can be a real pain in the ass. Maybe you should try looking somewhere else. I can tell you where you might want to start.
Jesus, you're right. I should have been looking in a whole different place.
So why don't you go get me something to drink? And we can meet back in your room.
That's the first good idea I heard today.
Thank you. I think we ought to knock over a liquor store.
Yeah, why not? I don't give a shit anymore.
No. I got beer. A beer in the other room. Fucking people, I don't know why I didn't take care of everybody. And you. You. You don't go anywhere.
Okay.
I got plans for you.
Okay. Can you walk? You alive? Come on. Come on.
What are you doing?
She's going with us.
Oh, fuck. You just bit her, man.
She hasn't turned yet. Come on.
Well, she's on her way.
it's under 48 hours. The telepathic link with the master won't hold.
So what? After that, he's going to start receiving his thoughts, seeing what he sees.
Exactly. Like a surveillance camera, so we can find him and shove a stake right up his ass. I'm going to use this piece of shit to get to the master and to whoever tipped him off. Come on, Tony, we were set up. He knew my fucking name. Come on. Come on.
Who the fuck set us up?
I don't know, but I want the son of a bitch. Can you walk? Hey, wake up. Can you walk?
Mm-hmm.
Are you with me? Come on! Can you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Well?
Fuck yeah, this ain't my first time to dance. Let's go.
Cowboy! Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm gonna borrow your car.
Shh. Just say help yourself.
Don't we say what?
Hey, shut the fuck up, or I'll blow your fucking teeth out of the back of your head, asshole. Back off!
Help yourself, boy.
Much obliged, partner.
Take her to Apache Springs, Plaza Hotel. Hole up there.
I'll find you as soon as I can. Dump this thing and take the Jeep.
You can't bury them all, Jack.
Get going.
I need to talk to you.
We're wasting time.
Rule number 7.
God damn.
Never bury a team member by yourself.
This comes under special circumstances.
The whole fucking team's been slaughtered.
I can handle it.
Bullshit. You know better.
You got any bright ideas?
Yeah. We kill the whore, bury the team together, and head back to Monterey.
If you want to pull out, go ahead.
I didn't say that.
Somebody's changed the rules. We got to do whatever it takes. We got less than 11 hours until the sun goes down. If you got something else to say, spit it the fuck out.
Yeah, I got something else to say. Don't take too fucking long. I'd be nervous when you're not around. Oh.
doing? I need a room.
For how long?
A few days.
It's $375 a week, plus $25 for your cable TV.
What's a fucking total, guy?
That's $400. Is that your girlfriend?
No, it's my fucking mother. Give me the key. Hey. Come on. Take my arm. Hey, wake up, will ya? Let's go.
Jack Crow. Cerrillo's from 14th in Santa Fe. Need immediate pickup. None of them. I'm alone. Dead.
Sources close to the investigation report that all the bodies were decapitated. The remains of the heads were found buried a mile away from the murder scene. The number of confirmed dead now stands at 19, with police still combing the ruins of the motel. Of course, we'll be standing by here all day to bring you any further updates.
Jack, buongiorno. Come, please sit down.
Who's this?
Oh, this is Father Adam, Quito. Father Adam is in charge of our archives. Bookworm. And he's completely familiar with all your activities, so speak freely. Tell me what happened.
Cleaned out the nest near Fort Union. Mm-hmm. That night, a master showed up. No master was ever like this. Superhuman strength, unkillable, like a machine. We didn't stand a chance. So tell me if I'm wrong, Cardinal. But couldn't he be the one that we always talked about? The one that we knew would come along one day?
There are some other developments. Sad developments. Tom. Our Tom Callan. The whole European team is wiped out.
When?
3 days ago. Callahan's team was clearing a large nest near Cologne, Germany. Local authorities reported it as a terrorist act. We found this at the site.
Is he the one?
Yes. What is this?
Celi Brotum. It's medieval Latin for celebrate. Celebrate this.
Celebrate what?
Well, we don't know.
I've authenticated the portrait. It was painted in 1340. The subject's name was Valek, Jan Valek, born in Prague, 1311. He was a priest who turned against the church and led the Bohemian peasants in an uprising, actually capturing several small towns. Valek was captured. He was tried for heresy and burned at the stake. But after his death, there were reports that he was seen walking at night. It was said he killed the living to drink their blood. They opened his grave, and it was found empty. It's the first known case of vampirism.
A priest. Valek is not like the other masters you have hunted before. He's the first and most powerful. Of our slayers, you are the only one who faced Valek.
Come on back out. You mind if I hang on to this?
Jack, I've been in contact with Rome. The Vatican Council requests rebuild your team.
There isn't time.
You are to return to Monterey, recruit new team members, and try again when you are at full strength. Father Adam will accompany you and take the place of poor Father Giovanni.
I don't think so.
Jack? Jack? This is non-negotiable.
Valek is the original, the source of the disease. The first vampire created by the Catholic Church.
By accident.
Shut the fuck up. This was your fight, Cardinal. Now it is mine.
Jack?
Jack!
If you refuse to obey the rules, the operation will be canceled. The funding withdrawn.
You have any idea how this Valek knows my name?
Stay close to him.
Yeah, I know all about you, Mr. Crump. I know that your parents were bitten by vampires and you were raised by the church, brought up to be its master slayer. You know, the truth is, I didn't want to be forced on you like this. You just was supposed to take over for Father Giovanni when he retired. You know, I've always dreamed of this. I mean, ever since I first heard about you, heard about the Slayers. I wanted to be part of the team, you know, just do whatever I could. I mean, for example, if you wanted to receive the sacrament of confession...
Fucking... You're a priest. You are seriously misjudging the wrong motherfucker. You want to kill me? You go ahead and kill me. I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't.
We'll see about that.
Where are we going? You have to tell me what's going on, Mr. Crow.
Have you ever seen a vampire?
No.
Well, first of all, they're not romantic, all right? It's not like they're a bunch of fucking fags hopping around in rented formal wear and seducing everybody in sight with cheesy Eurotrash accents, all right? Forget whatever you've seen in the movies. They don't turn into bats. Crosses don't work. Garlic? Wanna try garlic? You stand there with garlic around your neck. One of these buggers will bend you fucking over and take a walk up your strata chocolata while he's sucking the blood out of your neck, all right? They don't sleep in coffins lined in taffeta. You want to kill one, you drive a wooden stake right through his fucking heart. Sunlight turns him into crispy critters. Got it? See this map? This map shows all the encounters in the United States as far back as the 1800s.
I've never seen this.
No one has, outside the team. Look at the southwest. See the spiral pattern?
Yeah.
If you time sequence all the encounters, you get a logarithmic pattern, ever widening. It's a search pattern, Padre. They're looking for something.
You know what it is?
I heard stories when I was young. Something about a black cross. About vampires walking in the sunlight.
Padre.
Can I ask you something?
Yep.
I was kicking your ass back there. Did that give you wood?
What?
Huh? You get a little mahogany from that, a little ebony? Come on, tell the truth. Just fucking with your father. Forget about it.
time is it?
9:10. You want one? Mm-mm. You gotta eat something.
I can't. Wouldn't mind a cigarette, though.
Work on this. The less you eat, the faster the virus moves through your bloodstream.
Virus?
Yeah, that's what I call it. Nobody knows what it really is. Poison, Kool-Aid, whatever, it all does the same thing. It turns you into a vampire.
What happened to the other girls at the party?
They didn't make it. I'm sorry. So you remember now?
Yes, son. Why doesn't anyone know?
Nobody wants to know. That's how vampires survive. They're smart. They keep their numbers low, live in small bands, and the real world never catches on.
Will I end up being one?
I don't know for sure. Probably. Unless we find him before you turn, then... maybe there's a chance. Look, here's what we do know. You're connected to the master vampire now. He's a part of you. And this link will grow. You'll never be able to get him out of you. Not while he still exists.
Then I don't want to live.
You may not.
Can I get dressed now?
Sure.
Could you get me a towel or something, maybe?
It's not like I haven't seen you naked.
Oh, forget it.
All right. Easy, easy. I'll get you a towel. One towel coming right up. I won't peek.
Fucking nuts! Where are you going? You bite!
bite me, huh? Get up! Fucking bite me! Fucking bitch. Fuck. Yeah. Where are you? Huh? No. I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine.
Room 312.
All right, I'm coming up. Stay put.
I'm Father Adam Guito. You're on Tony Montoya, I believe. You look different than your picture. I'm an archivist. I've studied the team extensively.
Montoya, what's this bruise on her jaw?
I had to hit her. She was trying to kill herself. I had to pull her off the edge of the fire escape. Then I fell through the window.
That's all.
Yeah.
So why'd you slug her?
I cut my arm with a broken glass. I was pissed. I don't know. I fucking slugged her. Who cares?
So, new padre. We've been ordered back to Monterey. Rebuild a team, start over.
We're going back to Monterey?
No. Callahan's whole team is gone. Slaughtered.
So it's just us now.
That's right.
Who is she?
Some hooker. Bitten by Valek. These vampires are psychically linked to each other. As soon as she hooks into Valek, we go looking for him.
We have orders to follow, Mr. Crow.
Yeah, fuck you, Padre.
Language. Mr. Crow, if you're not going to follow orders, I'm going to have to call Cardinal Alba.
Excuse me. Language. Chat about language, shall we?
See if the syntax works for you. You don't make a phone call. You don't blow your nose. You don't wipe your ass unless I tell you, okay?
Someone else now. Someone you're connected to in your mind. You know who I'm talking about? Katrina, what are you saying?
Link, I can't.
Yes, you can, honey. You're here with us now and you're safe. Now, where is he? What are you seeing?
It's dark.
All right, come on, honey. Keep trying.
She loses him. Come on.
You want to switch places?
Just come on.
I want you to listen very carefully now. I need to know exactly where you are. What you're seeing right now. Details.
He killed a priest!
All right, what? All right. You're safe.
A priest? You say a priest? What priest?
you stay with him.
It's a sign. On the highway. That's a San Miguel.
San Miguel? San Miguel? Come on. Hey, come on. Keep trying. You have to.
I can't.
God damn it.
Jack, link's broken.
What priest is she talking about? God damn it!
I can get a list of all the churches in San Miguel County if you'll let me use the phone and call the archdiocese office.
Get it. Call every church. Find one where an old padre is missing. Road trip, Montoya. Your job is to watch this girl. Damn it! Hey, what's wrong with you?
I'm just tired, that's all.
Something you want to tell me?
Nothing you'd want to listen to, man.
Yeah, I got the facts this morning from the Cardinal's office in Santa Fe. You're an investigator working for the Catholic Church?
That's right. We're looking into a possible nationwide pattern of anti-Catholic hate crimes. May I?
It's pretty damn savage.
Oh, God, Lord, always merciful and forgiving.
What about the old priest? Any of this blood his?
His name is Father Molina.
Not to betray them to the enemy. Sorry. Did I deliver them?
Listen, you get something on this case, you're going to share it with me, right?
That's right.
I'd better not find out different.
You won't.
Okay. So far, it looks like all this blood's from Mrs. Fisher. We're not going to know that for sure until we get a sample through pathology.
Is anything stolen?
Just Father Molina.
We found him.
Get this. Why come all the way to North Podunk and attack some old, small-town priest and a cleaning lady? Does this make sense? Valek didn't feed on either of them.
Father Molina was a well-known scholar of early Catholic history in the United States.
Who gives a shit? What's the point?
I don't know what the point. I don't know why Valek killed him.
What's the symbol?
Cardinal told you. The church doesn't know.
Yeah, I think you and the Cardinal are lying sacks of shit. Come on, Padre, help me. The hour's getting late.
It's a medieval astronomical sign for the sun.
Padre.
beginning to like you. So don't make me hurt you, okay? Just tell me what you know. I'll buy you a beer and get you laid. Come on. You don't tell me, I'm gonna have to start cutting on you.
No, you won't. You're a righteous man, Mr. Crow. Besides, I serve a higher master than you. And any secrets I keep are kept to protect the church and its followers. Part of your...
Open your mouth.
What?
Open your mouth. Hiya. Give me a hand. My father kept a secret once. He'd been bitten by a vampire. He kept it a secret from me and my mother. By the fifth day, he was turning. At night, he attacked my mother. And then he came after me. I killed my own father, Padre. I got no trouble killing you. Last chance. Now open your motherfucking mouth. Open your fucking mouth! And prepare
No!
What?
You
ready? What? Excuse me, what?
Valek is looking for an ancient relic, the cross of Berzier.
After his trial, the church declared Valek was possessed by demons. He was taken to a small town in the south of France called Berzier. An exorcism was performed using an ancient... forbidden form of the ceremony. It was long and very brutal. And then something went wrong.
The wooden gate is opening.
The accounts are confused, but they refer to an inverse exorcism. The body is destroyed, but the possessed soul remains. The exorcism transformed Valek into a creature whose body is dead, but lives on.
Vampire.
A vampire. As you heard about the Black Cross are true. It was used in Valek's exorcism and then taken back to Rome. It's known as the Berzier Cross. The cross was then shipped to the New World. It was moved over the years from one Spanish mission to another. Its exact location was kept secret even from the Vatican. Hundreds of years it was lost. And recently, Cardinal Alba discovered the name of the only living priest who knew the location of the cross. Father Joseph Molina. Cardinal Alba and I came to the United States to find Father Molina, to reclaim the Berzier Cross. That is all I know.
You're a good man, Padre. Welcome to the team.
God forgive me.
Stop the car. that way.
It was here.
You picking up anything?
He's gone.
You don't look so good.
She hasn't turned yet, Jack.
Ah.
She just can't eat.
Well, maybe what she really wants is a little human blood. What do you think?
I said she hasn't turned.
I heard what you said.
Hey, why don't you back off?
What's with you?
What's with me? What's with you? You're being such a fucking asshole.
The fuck is your problem? You're not starting to fall for this half-dead old hole. Nice shot. Want to try again?
Stop it! Get the fuck out of here!
What are you doing? Looks like we're about to have one fuck of a good fight.
No! Do you know why Valek wants the Berzier Cross? Think about it for a minute.
I think Valek wants to finish his transformation. The exorcism was never completed. Valek was left vulnerable, able to survive only at night.
So if he completes the ritual...
I think the balance shifts. For 600 years, Valek has wanted to find a way to live in the daylight.
Oh, fuck me.
Now with the Berzier Cross, he will. A master vampire, able to walk in the sun, unstoppable, unless we stop him.
I guess we'll have to finish this some other time.
Yeah,
we got 8 hours of sun left. Come on.
That's where he is. Santiago.
Looks empty.
He's near.
Thank you.
What do you figure the population of this jerk order is? 20?
I say 30, maybe more. Now the question is, how many of them are goons?
Worst case scenario, half. 15 dead, 15 goons.
If he took the whole town, Valek would have had to have been here, what, several days?
That's right, Padre. He set this up slowly, one goon at a time. Now he's got the cross and the biggest nest of blood-drinking motherfuckers the world has ever known. What do we got? Three slayers.
Two slayers.
It's time to kill some vampires. You with us, Padre?
Yeah, I'm with you.
The location.
Where is he?
Everywhere.
Katrina, baby, listen. Is he in there?
Yes. He's in there. In the dark.
And the best constructed building in town is?
Jail, of course.
Bingo. She senses him in there.
Think she's telling the truth?
Yeah.
Suppose he's taking control of her. What if he's using her?
Then I guess I'll pay with my life, won't I?
You're not the only one, amigo. You're not the only one.
Bitch!
I wonder if there's another way up in the cells.
I hope not. It doesn't look that way.
Well, we'll have to make him come out of the elevator. It's a straight 30-foot shot to the door.
That means using the cable.
That's right. Forget the winch. We're going to attach the cable right to the Jeep. Do it fast. Just yank him right out into the sun.
Someone's going to have to drive the Jeep.
That's right. Give me this.
How do you expect to lure him into the elevator?
Well, somebody's got to be inside. Escape hatch, huh? Yes. Okay, well, they get inside the elevator. One of us goes up through the hole. The other guy's up here, presses the button at security control. The door's shut. They get trapped inside.
But it has to be me.
What?
You have to be up here, Mr. Carr, to fire the crossbow.
Whoa. You want to drive the Jeep? I'll do it.
I can't drive. I never learned.
Okay, Padre. Lather up and shave your ass. You're the bait. Let's go.
Katrina. Katrina, listen to me. You gotta try to hold on. Okay?
You seen Valek?
Nothing yet.
Anything?
There. And there.
Okay, I'm ready.
You gotta be fleet of foot, Andre. I'm not kidding.
I know. I used to play soccer.
Soccer?
Nice captain of my team.
I better be the one.
No, I'll be fine.
You will.
Don't worry about me, Mr. Crow. You just shoot when the door opens.
You can count on that. Padre.
I know.
Okay. I'll tell you. It's on his way down.
Hooked and ready, Jack.
Okay, come on. No, keep the doors! No!
Going all the way down. Okay, bringing it up.
Sorry about the doors.
No harm, no foul, Padre. You did good in there.
I have to do it again, don't I?
Shit, we're running out of time. Why aren't the doors open? What's wrong?
Jack, you should look at this.
What?
Master at night. It's over.
He's right, Padre. Let's go.
Jack. From your expression, I assume you couldn't possibly understand my presence here. I'm sorry to disillusion you, Jack. As one grows old, as death approaches, we begin to question our faith. And I've found mine lacking. Is there a God? Is there a heaven? I can no longer answer this for certain. I've witnessed no miracles, had no visions, and the prospect of death terrifies me. I realized I have only one alternative, and I made a bargain with the devil, if you wish.
You are truly a pile of dog shit, Cardinal.
Yeah, that's right. That's correct, Jack, and I can live with that. After I've given Valek what he wants, he will fulfill our bargain, and I will be transformed into one of his new children. It's beautiful, isn't it? Eternal life. Immortality can change your heart.
Valek, why don't you prove you can kick my ass? Come on, untie me. Oh, come on. Fucking pole-smoking fashion victim. Come on over here.
Jack.
Come on. 5 minutes and you can bite my ass a little. Would you like that? See me all tied up, huh?
What will silence you?
Come on. Untie me, you prick.
Perhaps this will help. Apparently your friend is one of my children. You are alone, Crusader.
What do you want from me, Valek?
You hate me so, don't you? But you made me, Crusader. You hate what you've made. You fear it because it is superior to you. For 600 years, I fed on your kind and will.
You just kill me and get it over with.
Because you're needed, Jack. The ceremony is a reenactment of the original exorcism. It requires the blood of a crusader and his crucifixion upon a burning cross. The climax of the ceremony must coincide with the first rays of the rising sun. Sorry, Jack.
Did you know?
country! Now what are you gonna do, Valek? You get nobody to complete your ritual! The sun's starting to rise!
You will finish the ritual.
Try and make me
out of my Padre. Fuck with him!
Hey, Valek. You're shit out of luck, pal. Give it up.
You still with us, Crow?
I don't burn so good these days, bloodsucker.
Give me the cross.
This cross? Let me just ask you one thing. After 600 years, how's that dick working? Pretty good? Huh? Come on.
The cross!
It's gonna be okay. We'll be right back. Okay?
You look like shit, Montoya. Where you going?
South.
You love her that much?
We make the perfect couple, Jack.
Not leaving!
Padre, back off.
No. Don't make me come over there and beat the shit out of you, Padre. Back off! He's a vampire, Jack!
Rule number one. If your partner is ever bitten by a vampire, never, ever let him live. Padre.
I'm not a slayer anymore, Jack. Besides, the way I figure it, the two of you got plenty to do cleaning the rest of them out.
Meanwhile, she hides in the back of the van, out of the sunlight, while you make for the border. Try to catch it by nightfall, is that it?
I need a vacation, Jack.
When did she first bite you?
2 days ago. I still covered your ass.
Yes, you did. So I'd say I owe you 2 days back. What'd you say, Padre?
You've got 2 days.
Wherever you go, I will find you. I will hunt you down. And I will kill you. The girl, too.
Why can't they ask my friend?
Time to slay some vampires, Padre. You up for it?
I guess so.
Just the two of us.
No, Mr. Croft. He was always with us.
Fair enough, Padre. Let me ask you a question. When you were stabbing that vampire in there...
Yeah?
Did you get a little wood?
Mahogany.
Excuse me?
Ebony.
What?
Teak.
Are you possessed by demons?
Major Chubby.
Language, Padre. Language. Come on.